What the hell are you doing here? Run like the wind. Mutants will be here any minute.
Would you look at that? Where's your equipment, boy? This is a dangerous place. You won't get far without a good suit and a decent weapon. Monsters have gotten pretty nasty lately, so we'll be grateful for any assistance you can give us in fighting the zone. If you want to make some cash, drop by the base and see the general. One of our squads is actually heading there right now. Stick with them and save yourself some trouble.
Maybe I'm just hearing things.
Positions! Don't leave without my command! The fight is over. Hold your positions!
Thank you.
Ну вот, значит, попадает сталкер в ад. Черт припроходной начинает втирать, как теперь сильно мучиться придется. Сначала, мол, изваляют в дерьме. Потом сунут в чан с кипящей смолой. Потом в горло зальют жидкую серу. Потом, тут его сталкер обрывает, старичок, я понял, программа стандартная. Лечебные грязи там, ванны, потом можно завалиться в бар. Ты мне лучше скажи, где на вашем курорте пострелять можно? А то все навыки растеряю.
Да 100 лет ему в обед, и вот такая борода.
What can I do for you, Stalker? Time is money, so start talking.
Need to talk? Good day, Merc. What do you need here? I haven't seen many folks who'd be willing to go down there. Do you have any idea what you'll be up against in there? Shouldn't be too dangerous. Things have really changed ever since we decided to block that one side tunnel. I guess we went overboard with explosives. The blow took down some of the walls and opened up ways to new caverns. A swarm of mutants came flooding out faster than you can say, Bloodsucker. Many of our boys never made it back to the surface. I ordered to have all exits welded shut. That helped, but only for a little while. The mutants started digging holes and coming up from underground. By the time we'd block one hole, they'd already dig up another. It seems like they are driven by a single goal. To finish us off at all costs. I'll help you get underground, but in return I want favor. Alright. The underground map shows a pump station which drains the groundwaters. If you turn off the pump and open the tank valve, the water will quickly flood the caves and the mutants should simmer down.
Sergeant Chirsov, I'm sending a mercenary your way. He is going into the underground. Make sure he is able to reach the hole.
General, did someone really sign up to go down into those pits?
That is correct. Make sure he's got enough ammo.
Yes, sir.
Well, good luck to you. The sergeant will give you the necessary equipment and a few tips of his own. I've already sent you the lair's coordinates. What you need, Merc?
Chernobylov here. Listen, you need to stay alert. The underground is crawling with mutants. According to the map, the pump station control unit is located one level above you. I've sent you the coordinates. Be careful, and good luck! We got them all!
Thanks, everybody!
Take care.
Attention all units. We have managed to secure AGROPROM. Groups of volunteers for an attack on freedom are forming as we speak. The immediate objective is to get a foothold at the garbage.
Great responsibility lies on our shoulders. If we do not protect the world from this starving zone, who will?
Stalkers, veterans, and hunters, join duty! Protecting the world from the contagious zone is the duty of us all! Stalkers, veterans, and hunters, join duty! Protecting the world from the contagious zone is the duty of us all!
Time is money, so start talking.
Secure the road to the Dark Valley. Do not engage neutral stalkers. We managed to hold our positions!
Get that weapon holstered, man!
This?
To talk? Adios!
Attention all units, we have managed to secure AGROPROM. Groups of volunteers for an attack on freedom are forming as we speak. The immediate objective is to get a foothold at the garbage.
We believe in our victory! The filth in the zone will be wiped out! supplied with excellent gear. More importantly, fighting mutants will bring you eternal glory and carve your name in history.
He sucked major cock. Consider this breakfast. Now if anyone else tries the same shit, they'll be dessert.
Very numerous duties supplied with excellent gear. More
Sa, he sucked Major Kark. Now, if anyone else tries the same shit, they'll be dessert.
Stalkers.
Don't be a jerk, holster your weapon. Stop waving that gun, you got my attention.